Back to my fishing hole, hey guy. How's that guy? That was some cool ass. That was like a pro fishing rod, just like that. Man, I heard that. That shot. Shit. But here's the other thing. That guy that I sniped in the face is probably confused at AF because he's like, what the hell? I'm straight up ignoring this. At least I was for a minute. I'm really curious as to what that guy was thinking. I don't know if he was a bot. I think he was a bot, if I'm being honest. I wonder what that guy is thinking. I wonder if he's still, I mean, Toothy's one, still alive. I'm in the top 16. Everyone is really fishing. Top 14, and all I've been doing is this is irony for you. I wonder if the guy, the final guy, is like the final guy, and he'll be like, "All right, no, you deserve to win. If that's all you've been doing is fishing," he'll be like, "Nope, you deserve to kill," and that's because the guy didn't leave me alone. It's a rare, okay. Damn, there's really no other fishing spots. 36 rounds here. That's 4 shots to the body. I'm in the top 6. I've done nothing but fishing the game. Duking it out over there at 15. 3 guys are at 23. I'm just kind of moseying over here. Letting those guys kind of fight it out. Be part of a fight right now. The fucking irony. I could probably like out the guys that are. You know what? I will. Here's what I'll do. I will actually put this whole video up here. And for the YouTube people that are watching this, y'all in for some treat, because I only killed one guy and leave me alone. I almost died right now. Top 3. Okay, seriously, I honestly don't.